So if you're looking for a spooky place to visit, the house is located at 3875 South 88 East Avenue and will be open from 6 to 10 p.m. on Halloween night.
Now your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
I will say this, I love watching a scary movie, but I will not live it. So you will not catch me at anyone's haunted house, trail, park, barn, whatever it is. No.
Oh man, see, I'm the complete opposite. I don't like scary movies, but I love a good haunted house. That I don't love though is going outside in these cold temperatures. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, 42 degrees this morning, those winds out of the north at 9 miles per hour. We're dealing with another cloudy day here in Green Country. This is all part of our Dave's Claremore RV weather camera network. And as we go ahead and take a look at other temperatures throughout northeastern Oklahoma, being a little bit warmer down to our south there in McAllister at 45, Stigler at 46, Ponca City going to be our cool spot at 39 degrees. We are seeing still sub-freezing temperatures off in the western half of Oklahoma this morning. So we are seeing milder temperatures for us here as we travel a bit further east. Those winds out of the north this morning will be shifting out of the east as we head into this afternoon, with those temperatures becoming more mild into the 50s for us this afternoon. We're also going to be dealing with that decreasing cloud cover throughout the day as well, becoming partly cloudy with temperatures in the 40s as we head into this evening. Sunday night, change is on the way. We're talking some cold weather coming up for us, cold rain and wintry mix for us as well. So looking at our first real shot of that winter weather here in northeastern Oklahoma, a little exciting for some, others really, really dreading the next 48 hours here. As we head into our early Monday morning, we are going to be looking at temperatures in the 40s by around 4 a.m., falling into the 30s as that cold front passes through. With those breezy northerly winds, wind chills are going to be in those upper 20s, falling to around 25 degrees heading into the evening time. We're going to really struggle to rebound back into the 40s by the afternoon because we will be seeing a lot of that cloud cover sticking around, as well as some rain chances for us. Future track clouds and radar picking up on that redevelopment of cloud cover as we head into our Sunday night, going into our Monday. Some showers possible by around midnight off to our west, and then we're seeing that cold air push through as we head into our early morning, heading into our afternoon. Also, lots of heavy rainfall with the passing of this front. Now on the backside, that's going to be our shot for areas to the north of the metro at seeing some freezing rain, some sleet, wintry mix, and then some snow flurries coming in on the backside of that front as well as we head into the evening time and into our Tuesday. Otherwise, Halloween looking much better, drier and milder. Highs in the 60s for the afternoon and falling into the 50s as kiddos are heading out that evening to pick up some treats with those winds out of the south at 10 to 15 miles per hour for us. We're still tracking the tropics. Possible Zeta on the way. We'll be keeping a close eye on that. Otherwise, a soggy start to the upcoming week. Going to need to keep that umbrella handy as well as the heavy coat, Dane.